Reset your approach to putting. Find out how at holdergolf.com.